Okay, I'm back. I miss anything?
No, not a whole lot.
Not really.
The level just started.
Yeah, so apparently, accidentally, my dog followed me outside last cigarette, and she's been out there this whole time.
Aww.
Yeah, standing next to spawn point, not a very good idea. Should probably get to the trader. Is it the one up top? No, it's the one down here. I spawn with 3 pipe bombs.
Oh.
I'll just stay demo this time. I'm not somewhere I want to be.
Get those doors welded now. Wait up, new mag in.
Okay, I'm out of pipes. Where'd you go?
Right here.
You should be good right there by that second barrel if you want to be.
Okay.
Nope. Another one bites dust. Left the game. Is he yelling quit at me? Did he yell quit at me, or did he yell quit because that guy left the game?
I don't know.
I would like to shoot a grenade launcher just once. Just once. See how it is.
The shop is open, boys. Come get me.
I think it'd be fun. Oh, I got it.
That's some good stuff I sold you. I'm welding. Put it to good use.
Just...
Oh god. Oh god. My bad. That was totally my bad.
Yep.
I walked up to poke you and yeah. Apparently I walked too far. I wonder if they're gonna make it so, like, insulting the specimens actually do stuff. Because now it just doesn't really do anything, so I wonder if they're gonna change it to, like...
Now, whoa, how'd you guys spawn here?
Because nobody was over here.
Oh. But,
like, if they make it so it actually draws aggro or stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I think that'd be cool.
Oh crap.
They're all dead. It's time to go shopping.
Yep, this is the trader that's like right under where we are.
Stand still, I'm trying to help. I'm trying to heal you, not shag you.
Ah, crap.
That one welded?
Yeah.
This one's open. Come back over here, I'll poke you.
Okay.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm getting stuck? Now forget about me, guys. Try me.
Behind you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I figured I'd let her hit you because you need the stalker kills anyway.
Yeah.
Oh. Weenus died. Weenus. Winsis, I guess? Make sure you remember to reload your gun this time.
Yes.
Oh, hey, there's a bullpup over here. With a forearm grip. And a cheek rest. Apparently that's a thing now.
What is?
The cheek rest on rifles. Like if you look at the bullpup, it's got that little pad thing on the butt. It's getting more popular. I guess people stopped caring about busting their face on their gun with recoil. It only took 500 years, 400 years. Or is it 6? When was the gun invented? Careful up there. Stay sharp.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Really? Yeah, when you need healing, just back up, and I'll get you. Run! Make sure everything's reloaded.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Bloody hell, what's he got on his arms?
Oh, shit. I had people in the way, alright? Jerk. Careful going all the way out there.
Yep.
You can shoot him through that open window.
Oh, hi. Whoa. Oh, hello.
Yes, Greg's take reduced damage to explosives.
Hmm.
I can still kill him, it just takes a lot. It's not really the most cost effective thing.
Hmm.
And we don't have a sharpshooter, so.
Uh oh. Flesh pound over here.
Where's over? Oh. There's a Scrake. I'm not messing with him. There you go. Again. Not messing with him. Fair enough. Well, we seem to be cutting through the waves pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Fairly quickly.
I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Stay put while I heal you.
That was probably a waste of a pipe bomb, but alright.
Well,
what are you using?
Tommy gun.
Oh. That was a DLC I did not purchase.
Yeah.
You like it better than the AK?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Careful while you're over there.
Oh yeah.
Tommy gun sounds like it's being shot through a silencer or something. It's very quiet.
Yes.
I wonder if that's just because they use like stock footage or something. Was that a flesh pound?
I don't know, I didn't see one.
Or was that a scrake?
I'll tool you up just right.
Wave 9. Took 5 minutes on that last wave.
Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff? Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff? Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
Wait just a second.
Hmm. Oh, thanks.
Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine.
Cool.
That's some Oops. Good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Oh, that bitch. Well, I know what I'm doing as soon as that door pops open. It's gonna try and explode my pipe bomb. Can you come back here and stand for a second? Wait, nothing spawns and I can drop a pipe bomb up here.
Okay.
Wait, if you guys get a flesh pound or something, you can just back up and sit on it. Alright, you're good. Sure. Oh, wait. You should be dead, yep. That worked out. Everybody left and a flesh pound came out of that window. Probably good. Yep.
The shop is open, boys. Come get me.
Before the next game comes out, they totally need to bring GLaDOS back. As the traitor.
Mm-hmm.
It's so funny. There might be some YouTube videos with GLaDOS as the traitor. It was like right when Portal 2 came out, they switched it to have her. That's when the Aperture Labs map came out. And behind that big door that takes forever to unweld, there's a golden potato. Aw, how'd that not kill him?
I think that did.
Alright. Well, I saw one. Whoops.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Mm-hmm. That work? Is got going through the porthole? Oh, shit.
Hmm?
Never mind. Yeah, be careful when you throw or shoot grenades at husks.
Uh-huh.
Because they will blow your grenade up.
Oh, okay.
Which is not fun for anybody. She's not coming back, boys. Oh, I can actually sell that for money. Let's see, how much money do I have? I have craptastic.
Here's some cash, guys. Someone take it.
The hell?
Yeah, we'll do. Money, money, money. Stand still. Do I look like I'm missing stuff? Money, money, money. You ain't got
enough. I don't have enough. Babe. Oh, well.
Pay for what you've
done. Oh, well, that guy's screwed.
Now this is a big sodding gun.
He's probably coming around the other way.
Yep, there he is.
Cover me!
Oh, there he is. Oh crap, crawlers.
Yep. Somebody kill him?
I think so.
What happened?
I don't know.